Hi, welcome back to 90 Second Fix. In this episode, I want to talk about QuickFIX. What is it? Well, it could actually be one of two different things. It could be the fix engine, or it could be an XML format. So what's the QuickFIX fix engine? Well, it's an open source engine which was originally released in 2002, written in the C++ language. Since that time, it's actually been ported into different languages, Java, .NET, and Go. Should you be considering using a QuickFIX fix engine? Well, it's good, it does the job. It is, however, not the most performant fix engine there is out there, and it also does no transformation logic inside of it. So if you want transformation logic or you want a very high performant engine, this is probably something that you're either going to open up and change yourself or consider a commercial engine. What's the QuickFIX XML format? Well, it's a dictionary file which contains messages, fields, enumerations in an XML format. It's the most widely distributed XML machine-readable format for fixed specifications there is today. It's the closest thing we have to a de facto standard. It's not, however, as rich as a fixed orchestra file or a FinSpec file because it actually misses out all of the human-readable descriptive text, which you actually need to understand the API. One note on the XML format is the habit that everybody has of just distributing the entire fixed standards using these XML formats. It's actually not very helpful for the recipient because really what they want to understand is what your API does, not what the standards mean, but what your API does. So watch out for that if you're distributing these XML formats. Hope you found this interesting. Join us next time for 90 Second Fix.